Hello guys, welcome on my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to update Windows from old version to new version. For this, go to search bar and type services and open it. When it open, find here Windows update. Here it is. Double click to open it and click drop down list and select automatic. Stop service status and restart it. This setting will automatically update the Windows. And click apply and click OK. Now check Windows update. For this, go to start and open settings and open update and security and click on Windows update. Windows is already updated in my system. To update your system, click on check for update. Now this is an automatic process. Wait until the update is 100% complete. After the update is complete, click on OS build info to check the version. Scroll down and here you will see updated version and update date. So this way you can update your Windows. Like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.